So we have life, we have the wisdom, the coming of Church of Christ, and worship the Spirit of Truth. And what we're sharing today is I am willing to share what I know. And I am willing to, so that I encourage you to share what you know. Because what we know is the truth in the Bible.
And
it's very simple and clear. And this is knowledge that very little people in the world know. And this is the most precious thing in the world. So we have a blessing to know these things, and we have a responsibility to share it. And you can share with your friends and family. So for example, the first thing I want to share is that I found that a person has three lives. So when you call your friends, don't talk about just what you found on the web. And you
want to
ask them a question, do you know how many lives each person has? Are you stupid? I know that everybody has one life. It's very nice to see Wang Wang and Joshua here. They come back to listen to my preaching from school. So don't assume that people know this. There's very little people in the world that know these truths. So you want to take the time when you call or you want to meet up with your friends, people that you normally see, don't just talk about what's on the web all the time. And a lot of people say that Chinese people are shy. So when it comes to fighting for money or earning money, a lot of people rush there to go make money or grab money. If I put up a sign outside in Chinese and say that we're giving out money today, I bet there'll be a lot of people coming in today. And we're not afraid, we're not shy. So I see money, people giving out money, I'm not going to go looking for it. So people are not afraid to go get money, but why are they shy when it comes to sharing the truth in the Bible? Ask them a question, do you know that each person has three lives? And they will be very surprised. And I asked many people and they all are very surprised at this. And you tell them in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 23. And then it will tell you there that each man has a soul and spirit and body. So there are two conjunctions there for and, so nobody can get that wrong. So everybody, you know, from there you know that everybody has a spirit and soul and body. So you can spark their interest and come together and study the Bible together. And if your parents or you want your children to have less problems
in your lifetime,
and that's the best way. And the friends that you meet here versus the friends you meet outside, ask them a question all the time, do you want to come and believe in Jesus? So people that have Satan in their hearts, you ask them that a few more times and they don't want to hang out with you anymore. And then you can protect yourself, right? Because then if these bad people don't want to hang out with you anymore, then you'll be safer.
呢個係非常之簡單嘅問題。
So very simple question.
第一，我發現聖經話人有三條命。
And number one is I discovered the Bible tells us that every person has three lives.
而且我又知道呢三條命 we end up 點樣，會有咩結果。
And I also know how these three lives will end up at the end.
人嘅靈咧會翻去神嗰度。
And everybody's spirit will go back to God.
人嘅肉體咧會將來一日會離開世界。
And the body will leave the world.
只有個魂需要救恩。
So only is only the soul that needs salvation.
你因為你有個魂。
And because we all have a soul.
你自己就係個魂。
And we are a living soul.
好似有時候你喺班上面上課或者讀書。
So sometimes when you go to school and you sit in class.
喺讀書跟查考嘅時候。
You may be doing research in a library.
你又可以問佢哋，喂，係喎，你知唔知人有三條命㗎？
Hey, ask your classmates, ask your friends, do you know that we all have three lives?
咁你有機會分享啦。
And then that's a chance to share.
仲有我發現嗰啲宗派教會咧，係背了道、犯了罪、定自己。
And I also found that our denomination is warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
好多人佢哋係信耶穌嘅。
A lot of people say that they believe in Jesus.
你可以問佢啲同學一齊食午餐嘅時候，你要問佢哋，你有冇去教會啊？
And ask them a question. Hey, when you have lunch with them, do you go to church?
好多人會話有去嘅。
And a lot of people still say that we go to church.
然後你又問佢哋去教嗰個教會嘅名字叫乜啊？
Ask them what is the name of the church that you go to.
哦，嗰個教會名字等等等等乜嘢？
And they'll say this church and that church.
係喎，呢個教會聖經有冇啊？
And hey, ask the question. Is that name in your church in the Bible?
啊，佢哋有時候仲會話俾你聽，佢係某個denomination.
And they'll even tell you what denomination they're in.
啊，呢個時候咧最好嘅機會啦。
So that's a perfect chance to share.
你知唔知聖經話 denomination 係背道、犯罪、定自己嘅罪？
And ask some question. Do you know the Bible says that denomination is warped, sinful, and self-condemned?
嗱，你應該有呢啲愛心，如果佢真係你嘅朋友。
And you have to have this love because if they're really your friends.
佢喺危險當中。
And in danger.
哦，今朝早我哋開車落嚟教會嘅時候，聽到一個消息。
And this morning as I was driving down to church, I heard a news report.
我太太撳開個收音機，即刻就有呢個消息。
She turned on my wife turned on radio, and this report came on.
好似係 New Hampshire 係嘛 ？New Hampshire 嗰邊，朝頭早早上起身，有個阿媽去廚房整嘢食。
So this
朝頭早起身，廚房整嘢食啊！我工人整嘅，你自己整，OK？你唔會發生，唔使擔心。
So this report came out from New Hampshire that a mother woke up early, went to the kitchen to make breakfast for her family.
佢入去 kitchen 嘅時候，發現有隻紅人喺裏邊，喺個 kitchen
裏邊。And she walked into the kitchen and discovered a bear.
俾只紅人一畫。 一隻眼睛盲咗，一隻手斷咗。
And she was attacked by the bear, and she lost an eye, and her arm hurt her arm.
你屋企唔會有呢啲嘅，附近入唔到嘅，唔使擔心。
So it's not gonna happen here, but that happened in New Hampshire.
Hey, you wanna watch out? Very close, Wang. I don't think a bear will go into your campus, right? I don't think so. Okay. 點解佢嘅廚房打開俾只紅人入去
？So why is that they left the door open and the bear was able to walk into the house？
非常危險。
So that's very dangerous.
我係想話俾你聽。
And what I'm trying to tell you is this.
如果你睇到有隻紅人喺個廚房，你一定會大聲嗌：喂，唔好入去啊！你裏邊有隻廚房，有隻紅人。
If you see there's a bear in the kitchen, you have to yell and tell your loved ones, don't go in there.
世界上冇人會話：哈，廚房裏有隻紅人。 如果你去學校，你會等我睇下只紅人點樣食佢先。Nobody's
gonna say that. Oh, yeah, there's a bear in the kitchen. I'm gonna stay quiet and see that you go in and see what happens.
Yeah, I will watch and see the bear eat her up. I think Richard won't do that, right? 你話你一定要話，唉，千祈唔好入去裏邊有隻紅人，人哋好危險，你要講。
Because normally, always, a normal response is you see danger, you warn people about danger. Hey, don't walk in there. There's a bear in there.
嗰啲人背道，你話佢聽。
But those people are denomination.
Okay, 而家我又要叫你小心嚇。
So I'm telling you, be careful now.
而家有好多人咧，中意去 Woodbury Common 嗰度 埋怨.
So a lot of people like go on Woodbury Commons, the outlet store, to go shopping.
我哋呢個呢 Woodbury Commons 咧，而家變成全世界最出名埋嘢嘅地方.
So Woodbury Commons has become a famous shopping destination around the world.
你開車咧要經過大紅山.
And to get there, you have to drive through Bear Mountain.
大紅山真係有紅㗎嚇，你千祈唔好落去嗰度行啊。
So don't go wandering around Bear Mountains because there are bears there.
因為我親眼見過，就係舊年定係幾時啊？唔係好耐以前，有隻大紅人，佢真係喺樹林裏走出嚟，喺草地咁樣行過。
And a few couple of years ago, I was driving up around there, and I did see bears wandering out into the side of the road.
所以如果 很多人又喜歡去大紅山的公園那裡去那裡玩去那裡遊玩要小心啊
So there are parks over there. People like go and have picnics or barbecues. Be careful if you go.
大紅山呢真的有紅的
So there are bears in Bear Mountain.
Hey, so remember, okay? 你去到大紅山那裡玩呢千萬不要走那麼遠
So if you go to Bear Mountain to play, don't wander off too much.
如果你行到遠咧，就有隻熊出嚟，你走唔切咯。Because
if you come upon a bear, then you might get in trouble.
總之我係話俾你聽，你去大紅山公園燒嘢食又好，夏天又好，乜都好，要小心嗰度真係有熊人。So
if you go out to Bear Mountains for barbecue or picnics or whatever activities, be careful because there are bears out there.
因為我同我太太親眼見到有隻熊人喺嗰度行。
Because my wife and I saw with our own eyes that on the side of the road there are bears roaming around.
真係，我一聽到嚇，真係好好不幸。
And when I heard that news, I thought that it was so unfortunate.
會諗到自己廚房裏有隻熊人喺度。
But no one would think that when you wake up in the morning, you find a bear in your kitchen.
而且呢只熊人咧咁衰嘅熊人。
And this bear was probably hungry.
啊！一畫就將佢一隻眼睛畫。
One scratch hurt her so bad that blinded one eye and broke her arm.
嗰啲熊人都識得見到人走就算啦。
So those bears should know that when you see people, they should leave.
啊，你話你想知道嘛？
And you wanna know?
啊，你而家去嗰啲宗派教會，要落地獄嘅。
You know that when you go to denomination churches, you have to go to hell.
你要警告佢哋。You
have to warn them.
我發現，若是天使嚟傳福音，所傳嘅福音與保羅所傳唔同。
And discover that, do you know that if an angel comes to preach the gospel that is different from one that's preached by Paul, that he will go to hell?
嗱，佢一樣要落地獄。
Even that angel will go to hell.
你唔好以為天使唔落地獄。
So don't think that angels don't go to hell.
使徒保羅講嘅。
As the apostle Paul said this.
啊，加泰書1:8.
Galatians chapter 1:8.
甚至有天使嚟向你傳道，聖經冇記載，一樣要落地獄。So
even an angel comes to preach to you, the gospel is not in the Bible, then even that angel will go to hell.
所以千祈唔好以為你係天使，唔能夠唔需要落地獄。So
don't think that because you're an angel, they don't have to go to hell.
呢係保羅講嘅，是聖經記載嘅。
It's what's recorded in the Bible, what the apostle Paul said.
我唔敢講。I
don't dare say it myself.
總之係我要警告全世界人，存著我個愛心幫助佢哋。So
out of my love, I want to remind the whole world.
你唔好以為嗰啲天使唔落地獄。So
don't think that angels cannot go to hell.
使徒保羅話：如果你係天使，你傳道與保羅所傳同一樣要落地獄。Apostle
Paul says that if you preach the gospel that is different from what he preached, then you end up and you will go to hell.
呢個係聖經記載嘅。It's
what's recorded in the Bible.
嗱，最近我喺網上邊又發現有人要搞耶穌再臨世界末日。And
recently I was online and I see that people are trying to say that Jesus will come back to earth.
嗱 ，once a while, some false prophet will find an excuse to say Jesus coming back very soon. The end is coming to the end. Very soon,
they don't. And these false prophets say that because they want to make, they want to raise money.
佢用世界末日嚟到呃人哋嘅錢。
So they want to use the idea that the world's coming to an end
通常是三年五年就有人搞呢啲。
And this happens every 3 or 5 years, and they do it to make money.
非常之危險。
And it's very dangerous.
我而家勸告全世界嘅人。
I want to warn everybody in the world.
如果有人又要搞，其實已經搞緊。 世界末日到了，耶穌再來啦。
And somebody and someone's already doing this online. They want to say that they predict that Jesus, the end of the world is near and Jesus is coming back.
以前嘅一次咧係2012年有人搞。
And the last time that happened was 2012.
嗰個帶頭搞嗰個人咧，嗰一年佢收368萬。
And that year he took me $368 million.
360 million, we collect donation. 360 million, 2012年.
So that was 2012. I collected over $360 million.
嗱，我而家我話俾你聽，有個辦法，全世界聽清楚。如果你聽到，你就有智慧啦。
So I'm gonna tell you there's a way to deal with this.
如果你再聽到人哋喺度搞耶穌再來，世界末日要到了。
So if you hear somebody say the world is coming to the end of the world is near and Jesus is coming back soon.
啊，我話聽清楚啊，聽清楚啊。如果有人搞呢啲，叫你籌款，叫你捐錢。
And they're saying this and say, hey, we're collecting money for this.
Hey, Simon, you listen, okay? 嗱，你話 okay， 先賣咗你嗰啲結婚戒指。
So then the Lord gotta say to him, say, first, go sell your wedding band.
Hey, Titus, remember, huh? If someone say, 耶穌再來了，要再來了，世界末日到了。
So somebody says the end of the world is near and that Jesus is coming back.
叫佢哋捐錢。
And they ask me for money.
佢 donate money. 你就話先賣咗你嘅結婚戒指。
Then your response should be, hey, first you go sell your wedding rings and wedding bands.
因為去天堂。
Because when you go to heaven, there's no such thing as marriage.
啊，世界末日要到啦，你唔需要呢啲嘢啦。
So the end of the world is coming, so you don't need this stuff anymore.
啊，特別係外國人。
Especially Western people.
Westerner, okay, 西方的人，結婚戒指咧係佢嘅命根。
And because to Western folks, the wedding bands and wedding rings are their life.
如果個老公結婚戒指翻屋企，老婆見唔到結婚戒指咧，你嗰晚唔使瞓覺。So
if the husband comes home and he's not wearing his wedding band, then he might not have a bed to sleep that night.
Hey, David, remember that, okay? That's my way. 如果有 hey David, the end of the world is coming back very soon. You need to donate your money. 佢叫你捐錢， yeah, okay? 先賣咗你嘅結婚戒指。
So somebody is saying that the end of the world is near and that Jesus is coming back and they ask him for donations, first ask them to go sell the rings. And then send that money to me.
And
I'll spend that money for you.
因為世界末日到了,
because the end of the world is near, you don't need money, right?
啊，世界末日到了，上天堂了。
So the end of the world is near, you're going to heaven, right?
天堂沒有人結婚。
And in heaven there is no marriage.
Hello, 去到天堂你唔需要結婚戒指。
When you get to heaven, you don't need your wedding bands anymore.
嗱，結婚記得啊，我個好心得太快啊。So,
yeah, that remember this is how you should respond.
總之要記得，時時都有人要搞呢啲。So
there's a people that want to say these things once in a while.
下個禮拜咧，我要清楚交代再交代一次。
And next week, I'm going to share with you one more time, very clearly.
我2012年喺2006年啊，2006年喺北京朝陽堂就係講呢篇。
And this is the sermon that I preached in Beijing in 2006.
啊 ，2006。 喺北京朝陽堂嗰度，我就係講呢篇。
And this that was the lesson I preached in 2006 in Beijing.
啊，喺網上邊，我琴晚仲睇過一次。我本來今朝早咧想將佢上網俾你睇一啲咁多，但係呢只嘢咧唔 work。
And I watched the sermon online last night, and I was going to show you a clip of it this morning, but my computer didn't cover it.
Yeah, this morning I was trying to show you guys a little bit that I preached over there about this. But this thing does not work with this computer. Okay, 总之呢, 2006年, 几多年啊? 12年前.
So this was 12 years ago now, right?
啊, 12年前, 又有人要搞这些?
So, this is what happened 12 years ago, right?
所以他们特别请我讲这边,
so that was the situation time they asked me to share this lesson.
我去中国的地方呢, 就有这个好处。
So when I go to China to visit, that is the image I have.
他们不讲的, 找我来讲。
So they don't dare say themselves, they invite me to go and preach to them.
Hey Kevin, 我讲了之后, 我走了他们没得问了。
Because I can share a lesson and then I leave, right?
所以他们很聪明。 他们自己不懂,
so they're very smart. There's a lesson that they either don't know how to preach or don't want to share. They invite me and do for them.
我不介意,
and I don't mind.
这些是我的机会,
and that is my opportunity.
我自己看那篇讲章, 非常精彩, 非常简单,
I was watching that sermon last night and it was very clear and I enjoyed it.
只不过呢, 现在我就能够用更加简单重要的东西,
But if I preach it again, I can use even simpler things to explain.
所以我突然想到这件事, 揭翻戒指, 对他来说呢, 是他的命根。
And that's why I've come up with the idea of, you know, ask people to tell them to go sell their wedding rings if they ask them for money.
所以第一件事, 先卖了你的揭翻戒指,
so your first response to them is go sell your wedding band.
然后将这银子寄来给我使,
take that money and send that to me.
世界没有遇到了, 你不需要了,
and the world is near, right? You don't need your money.
甚至有些人说, 他们会行神迹,
and some people even say that they can perform miracles.
我不要讲这么多了, 我下个礼拜再跟你分享,
so I can share this with you next week.
总之呢, 我发现, 天使来传道, 如果他不照圣经, 他都要落地了。
So what I discovered is that even if an angel comes to preach the gospel that's not in the Bible, even that angel would have to go to hell.
我不理人家说,
and I don't care if someone say, hey, how can you be an angel if you can go to hell? I'm not worried about that.
总之呢, 我读到一句经文, 保罗说, 就算你是天使一样要落地狱。
What I know that is that Apostle Paul says, even if you're an angel, you can still go to hell.
还有, 你知不知, 使徒行传9章18节, 扫罗为什么起来受审?
And do you know why in Acts 9:18, why did Saul get up and get baptized?
啊, 你不要奇怪啊, 如果你不信你试一下, 这个有好办法, 试一下其他那些人, 看他们懂不懂。
So don't be surprised, ask them a question, see if they know.
很多很多人, 特别是宗派的人,
so a lot of people, especially those in denominations, even their theologians and their experts don't know this. Why did Saul get up and get baptized?
22章, 他变成使徒保罗了。
In chapter 22, he became Apostle Paul.
啊, 扫罗后来变成保罗,
so Saul became Apostle Paul.
他们可能都不识,
they may not even know this.
但我知道呢, 他们很多人识,
but I know that a lot of them know this.
使徒保罗自己作见证,
and Apostle Paul made testimonies.
第9章18节, 起来受了洗,
and in chapter 9 verse 18 says, stand up and became baptized.
为什么?
Why?
洗去他的罪,
it is to wash away his sins.
22章16节, 清楚讲出来,
and in verse 22 verse 18 verse 16 is very clear.
问题呢,
and the question was very pitiful.
他们读第九章,
they read verse 9 there,
忘记22章,
but they forget, they read chapter 9 but forget chapter 22.
啊, 读22章, 忘记第九章,
and when they read chapter 22, they forget about chapter 9.
啊, 他们的understand, 他们的记忆非常短,
so their memory is very short term.
明白點解佢哋可以做傳道。
And I don't understand how they can become preachers.
啊，佢哋讀第十誒第九章嘅時候就唔記得第廿二章。
When they reach for chapter 9, they're forgetting about chapter 22.
但我哋又知道。
But we know this.
神恩待我哋。
But by grace God.
去到廿二章，我哋大家發，哎喎，原來係佢起來受了洗，係要洗去佢嘅罪。
And based on reach up 22, then we realize why did he get up and get baptized? It is to wash away his sins. Because God wants him to preach. So that's why he must be filled with the Holy Spirit. And when he's filled with the Holy Spirit, then he must, to not do that, he must be washed, he must get baptized to wash away his sins.
感謝神嘅恩典。叫佢眼睛睇到，佢需要兩隻手按住佢身上。叫佢被聖靈充滿，佢要為佢施洗。
And to get normally filled with the Holy Spirit, he must get baptized.
所以亞拿尼亞話：現在你為什麼答應呢？去嚟奉。
And that's why Ananias says that with the laying hands, we were baptized to wash away your sins. And that's why people in this world are so pitiful. I am praying for the people of this world. And I said, God, may you see fit that these truths shall be revealed to them.
因為好多時候我話俾佢聽，佢哋唔肯接受。
Because a lot of times they're not willing to accept the truth.
我但願佢哋都知道。
And I know this.
掃羅起來受洗係洗佢嘅罪。
When Saul got up and got baptized, it was to wash away his sins.
係佢自己講嘅。
And that's what he himself said.
仲有，你知唔知道永生咧係神嘅禮物？
Do you also know that the eternal life is a gift from God?
啊，喺羅馬書6章23節。
And we can see this in Romans chapter 6 verse 23.
你知道呢個永生係喺邊度？永生嘅禮物喺邊度？
So where is this gift of God that is eternal life?
嗱，永生禮物咧喺基督耶穌裏邊。
That this gift of eternal life is in Jesus Christ.
所以非常簡單，如果你想得到永生，
So very simple. If you want to receive eternal life,
你要喺基督嘅教會裏。
Then you must be in the Church of Christ.
因為基督嘅教會就係基督嘅身體。
Because the Church of Christ is the body of Christ.
你要知道信耶穌裏邊有乜嘢咧？
And you have to understand what it means to believe in Jesus.
嗱呢樣嘢咧，我哋淨係中文咧唔夠嘅。
And with this thing, we can't just rely on Chinese.
因為我哋中文嘅翻譯咧，頭先啊，Titus讀咗出嚟啦。
So Titus read this for us before.
我哋感謝神嘅恩典。
By grace of God.
啊，Titus願意花功夫嚟到學習呢啲廣東話。
Titus willing to spend time and effort to study the Chinese and Cantonese.
而家喺我哋呢度，就係佢願意可以咁樣做。
And amongst us, only he's willing to take time to pray.
我係靠神賜福佢。
And we pray God to continue blessing.
因為我哋中文咧翻譯得啱。
Because the Chinese translation got this right.
但係佢英文係翻譯 believe in Jesus， 睇到喺呢度。
The English is God believe in Jesus.
Believe in Jesus 裏邊咧有水的洗禮。
When you believe in Jesus, there is water baptism.
Believe Jesus 同埋 believe in Jesus 就呢個唔同。
And that's the difference between believe Jesus and believe in Jesus.
嗱，你係 believe Jesus， 然後咧 in Him have eternal life.
So believe Jesus in Him, you have eternal life.
冇錯，呢啲要講有啲咁嘅學問。
So you have to have a little bit of knowledge.
亦都係你點樣讀聖經，表示你有明白幾多。
And how you read and understand the Bible tells us how much you know.
Believe Jesus 同埋 believe in Jesus 就係呢個唔同。
And that's the difference between believe Jesus and believe in Jesus.
冇錯，佢哋係非常之 close， 係非常之接近。
So it's correct that these two concepts are very close.
但係我哋身為傳道人，我哋身為神學家，我哋必須要清楚。
But as a preacher, as an expert in the Bible, we have to be clear about this.
Believe in Jesus. believe in Jesus, 还有水的洗礼。
When you believe in Jesus, there is water baptism.
那 believe Jesus 呢，就 in Jesus 你有永生。
So when you believe Jesus, and it means you're in Jesus, then you have eternal life.
没错，洗礼同埋永生系好接近。
So of course, water baptism and eternal life is very close.
但系嗰个表达方法咧，就系有啲唔同。
But the way you express it, the way you say it, is a little different.
呢度咧就讲学问啦。
And that's where knowledge comes in.
讲研究啦。
And the way that you take time to study.
你 believe Jesus， 如果你唔 believe Jesus 系基督，你会死去最终。
Because if you don't believe Jesus, then you will die in Christ.
如果你 believe Jesus 系基督。
But if you believe that Jesus is Christ.
嗱，冇咗个恩情，你就 believe Jesus is Christ.
Then you believe that Jesus is Christ.
你就喺 Christ 里边有永生。
So then you in Him you will have eternal life.
咁啊，而家我搞清楚啦。
So I've shared that with you, right?
你知道耶稣讲呢啲吗？
Do you know that Jesus Himself said these things?
你咪要负我的轭，学我的样式，我心里柔和谦卑，你们的魂必得安息。
He says, take my yoke upon you, learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls.
嗱，英文就翻译出嚟啦，soul 系我哋嘅魂。
So you see this in English translation, it is your soul that we're talking about.
个魂得安息，个人就冇问题。
So we're trying to find rest for the soul. And when the soul has rest, you don't worry.
我而家系想你知道，耶稣话佢嘅心里柔和谦卑。
And yet, I want to emphasize that Jesus says his heart is gentle and humble.
系啦，佢呢度咧系 gentle 同埋 humble， 然后 gentle 同埋 humble， 然后。 而家我要想世界上嘅人知道。
So I want everybody in the world to know.
耶穌嘅心咧係 gentle 同埋柔和，嗱係 gentle 同埋 humble。
And in Jesus' heart, he is gentle and humble.
但係佢講呢啲，一個 gentle heart， 一個 humble heart， 講呢啲説話。
So it is with a gentle and humble heart he said these things.
全世界聽清楚。
And the whole world listen carefully.
聖經記載。
And this is recorded in the Bible.
唔係我搞嘅。
It's not something I made up.
你們若不信我是基督，必要死在罪中。
If you do not believe I am the Christ, you will die in your sins.
呢個係咩意思啊？
So what does it mean here?
聽住我翻譯啊。
So listen to my translation.
如果你唔信耶穌是基督，
Because you do not believe that Jesus is Christ,
膽住落地獄，
then you will need to go to hell.
通常可以咁樣翻譯，如果係全呢啲嘅，same
thing，
死在最終就係落地獄嘅意思。
And dying in sin is the same thing as going to hell.
有冇人有第二個意思
？Do you have any other meanings？
死在最終嘅人去邊度
？So where do people go when they die in the sin？
誒 ，Joshua， people die in sin， where do they end up？ Hell。 So, yeah, you're busy. Understand?
So it's the same meaning here, right? You get